This sculpture show at Brandi Fenton Park is winding down, but there's still time to come out and see the works by world-renowned artist Rotraut.
The 83-year-old artist's work has been displayed all over the world, but this outdoor show is her first ever comprehensive exhibit in Arizona. The show is hosted by nonprofit Sculpture Tucson, which holds outdoor exhibits year-round at the park.
The show runs through May 31st and is free to the public, so come check it out while you still can.